Padmashi, and today I am going to introduce you to my aquatic friends, my fishes. I was having 7 of them, but 2 of our mollies died, and now I am having 5 of them. So first, you can see these white fishes. These are 2 years in age. These are angel fishes, and they belong from the family of cichlid. In cichlid family, there are many kinds of fishes, which includes discus fishes and angel fishes. In discus fishes and in angel fishes, there are many more varieties. This red orange fish is a rosebud. They belong from the family of barbs. In barbs, there are many kinds of barbs like cherry barbs, rosy barbs, and tiger barbs. These silver fishes with 2 stripes in the middle are called Videotetras. Videotetras belong from the family of Tetra. In Tetra family, there are many kinds of fishes like Cardinal Tetra, Videotetra, Neon Tetra, and many more. Now let's talk about the most important topic about their feeding. Like humans, fishes also get bored very soon by eating one kind of fish food daily. So, we need to feed them many kinds of fish food weekly, and they are good for their health too. So first, this is their Optimum fish food pellets. These are a floating type pellet, and these are their normal food. So next is Toya Group fish food. It is a floating type fish food in the form of pellets too. The red ones are the non-vegetarian ones, and the green ones are the vegetarian ones. So these are tubiflex worms. They come in these brown shaped tubes and are rich in protein. So now let's feed them these fish foods. First we are gonna be feeding them this Optimum fish food. The angel fishes are liking this fish. Now we are gonna be feeding them this Tiger fish. But first we need to break down these pellets into minor pieces. Now these pellets are in minor pieces, and now we can feed them to the fish. The fishes are enjoying this fish food too. Now let's feed them these tubiflex worms. But first, we need to defrost the cubes. We are gonna be taking a very little amount of these because we only need to feed 5 fishes, and these are also high in protein. First, we are gonna be taking some tank water. And now we are gonna be putting it in a bowl. Then we will take a piece. Put the cube in the water. Now the worms are dissolved in the water, and with a syringe we can just feed them to a fish. This is their favorite fish food, and they like it a lot. So we give them this rock salt weekly. It prevents them from dying due to diseases and prevents the rise of ammonia in the water and maintains its pH. So this is my RS600B molded side aquarium, but I am gonna be making a separate video on this, so please click the notification bell.
Please like, share, and subscribe our YouTube channel Fever of Pets,
and don't forget to press the bell icon for our new videos.